You making a video? Who are you talking to?
Ew.
Ow.
Ow. Ouch. And it hurt my eye. I'm off the channel. Hey, where are you at? Hey, I think I'm gonna... Hey guys, I know you. You wanna I'm wearing jeans today. What's in my belly? That's my belly. And you wanna see something else I wanna show you? Show you to my.
Hey guys, how are you?
Wow, let's see you again. 3, 2, 1, go! Faster, faster, faster!
Wow! You want to see what I got in my bedroom? It's kind of cool. You want to see what I got in the dark in my bedroom?
What are we gonna do?
Play the jelly beans.
So we're gonna play the jelly bean game a little differently. Knox loves this game, but my mom found new ones, and they're Harry Potter funky flavors, which is great because we play Bean Boozle, and Knox knows those flavors. Like, he has them memorized. I don't know how, but he immediately knows what flavor it is, and it's not like we played that often, but he can remember them. So I feel like it's taken the excitement away from the game when we play, because he just pretends a lot of the time. So what are we going to do this time?
I'll play the good jelly bean game.
We're going to play the Harry Potter one with the new flavors, which he will not know. And while we play, we're going to interview Knox. We're going to ask him questions about being an almost 4-year-old. 3.5. Almost 4.
Mommy.
Right?
Baby's pasty.
Do you understand?
Do you understand?
Yep.
Okay, I think Daddy just got home with our chicken sandwiches. We've never had Popeyes. Nick just got Popeyes.
Did you got me a sandwich?
Yeah.
He got me a sandwich.
Great, I want you to try it. What? You already ate yours?
I ate most of it. I left a little bite.
Don't say anything.
Is this mine?
Well, we're both gonna try it. Is that pickles?
Is that just spicy one?
Ooh, that's soggy.
Did not give us barbecue sauce.
Is that yours or mine?
No.
Who is that? Is
everybody's? We're sharing. So
my chicken nuggies.
Let's see. What do you think? Do you like it? Sure. It looks very crispy.
This is my chicken nuggets.
They're
big.
I didn't like it either. I thought it was too greasy.
That's like a lot of greasy, crispy, fake breading.
The breading
chicken
kind of tastes good, and the chicken's big, but the amount of like oil you can taste was just like...
I feel like, why is there so much excess breading?
I think
that's greasy.
But the grease in the breading was the main complaint of mine.
It's like it's a mix between KFC and Bojangles.
Yeah.
All right, Knox. How old are you?
3.
Okay. What's it taste like?
Popcorn.
Don't say, you can't say it tastes like popcorn and spit it out, but that was not popcorn.
It was...
Oh my gosh. That was earwax. You need something to spit in. Here, spit on this nasty food bag. Okay. Who is your best friend?
Mommy. And my best friend.
Your mother's friend.
Mmm, a good one.
It is? Are you sure? What's it taste like? What's it taste like?
Tell me.
I don't know. I don't see that color on here. Oh, wait. It's grass. That probably tastes good. Does it? I would think grass tastes good.
I like that one.
Let me try. Let me find another grass one. Ah! Oops.
You dropped it.
I did. Okay, let me think of another question.
Is it grass?
Yeah. Grass tastes good.
Yeah, I like that grass.
You do. Okay.
Grass is good. Ah, that's the wrong guy.
Look. What are you doing?
That's the wrong guy.
What are you talking about? Okay. What is... Who loves you the most out of anyone in the whole world?
Mommy.
But who loves you more than mommy?
Jesus.
That's right.
What's that? I don't want to try it.
You don't? We're not playing anymore?
Because that's a different try.
Okay, then try this one.
What's that?
Just try it.
Sidewalk? it's a bad one.
Let's think of another question. What is your favorite food?
Chicken nuggets.
That's unfortunate, but yes, that's probably accurate as far as protein goes anyways.
Can I have a little chicken nugget?
Ooh, this one. Here you go. Oh, you're eating chicken? Okay, let me ask you another question. What's your name?
Knox.
Knox what?
Phil Murphy.
That's right. Do you know when your birthday is?
Uh-huh.
When?
What?
I'm gonna wait till you're done eating because it's kind of gross. Did you get a green face or a yellow face at school today?
No, yesterday.
What color face did you get yesterday?
Their face.
Were you not listening? You did so good for 3 weeks. You got all green faces. And yesterday you got a yellow face. It's okay. You had a good streak. It was about to happen, right?
And I broke the bottle.
That's why. Because your teacher said stop playing with it. And you kept playing with it. And then you broke it. What else? What is your favorite activity?
Playing cards. Okay.
What do you think about your baby sister?
Her's good.
Do you like her?
Mm-hmm.
Should we keep her? We should? Should we give her back?
Mm-mm.
Should we give her away?
No.
What do you think about Axel? What do you think about Axel?
Is that a good one?
I don't know. You gotta try it.
Try it.
No.
Please.
I don't like jelly beans.
What?
This is your game. You like these games.
Is it a bad one?
I don't know. What do you think? What's it taste like?
It's strawberry.
It's strawberry?
Mm-hmm.
Then why'd you spit it out?
It's not strawberry.
It's not strawberry?
No.
Yeah, I think that's earthworm.
That's the earthworm.
Maybe because I'm trying to give you something to spit on to where I can still see your face. Here, spit in that.
That one.
Okay, hold on. I got another one. I gotta think of a question though.
I have to eat a chicken nugget.
Do you like swim?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, yeah. You'll like this one.
What?
I can't give it to you now because you put chicken in your mouth. Where's your favorite place to go?
Target.
You haven't even been to Target in a long time. We quit going.
But we didn't go to the museum in a long time.
No, we haven't gone to the museum in a long time. Okay. Where are we going? in 2 weeks.
On Disney World.
What are you most excited for? Disney World. But what are you most excited to do at Disney World?
I'm going to ride the Swanky Dog.
Are you going to be tall enough this time?
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Like this.
Yeah, you get to go on a big boy roller coaster. I got to ride his first roller coaster last time, and he loved it. But you didn't have to be that tall. It was a very simple, short roller coaster, and he loved it. And now he gets to go on the big kid roller coasters. You'll like this one. You'll like this one. I promise. I promise you'll like this one. It's a very good flavor. It's one of your favorites. Here. I promise it's good.
Mmm.
Does it taste like a banana?
Uh-huh.
Told ya. All right. How are you feeling?
Good. See, I don't
cry. So how are your emotions?
Good.
Like happy?
Happy.
Okay, good.
Not sad.
That's great. Man, your cough's gone.
See, not cough.
Because what do? We take a lot of vitamins, don't we?
Yeah.
Which we ran out. We need to go to the store today, and I need to order some more.
I guess.
All right, guys. Thank you for coming to watch this silly little video. One last thing you would like to tell the camera.
I love chapters.
Peace out, dudes. Thanks for watching. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and we will be back with another video in a week.
Peace out, dudes.